Hello, hello, hello. It's Friday, January the 19th, 2024. Good morning. How are you? If you are going to pick up anything today, please consider using code BloodyBuffy. So, what do we have today? Cloaked Shadow is making a return after 29 days. He doesn't have any edit styles, but that's what it looks like as Lego. We have the Assault Trooper making a return after 21 days. And that's what it looks like as Lego. We have Chill Count, 36 days. And that's what it looks like as Lego. I don't know. This is back after 33 days. So I do know. And Face Palm, 33 days, obviously. Black Widow didn't appreciate my joke there. Then, Innovator Sloan, Spark Plug, Potassius Peels, Bear Hug, and Focused are all still here. Also is Verge. Someone wanted to see Verge again. As Lego. That's what it looks like. I don't know why people message me going, what does it look like as Lego? As I show you. Commando. This is back after 108 days. And that's what it looks like as Lego. I think that was season one as well. Then we have Bryce. Bryce 3000. 346 days. And there's its Lego. Boombox 3000. Then we have Abyss. 78 days. That's what it looks like as Lego. Totally different face. Accusations. I've been watching The Traitors at the moment, so. Yep. Then we have Tengo. I think Tengo has an edit style now, doesn't he? Yeah. Tengo is back after 143 days, and he does have the Mega City Stealth style. And that's what it looks like as Lego, not the edit style. Then you've got the Wild Accent, 100 days. And I'm so excited, we have two new jam tracks. We have Pompeii, Bastille Bad Blood, Pompeii Bastille. It's not bad. And we've got the Heat Waves by the Glass Animals. Don't know the song. Everything else is the same, but I said we're going to get some new tracks. I was right. Pit Kit, Big Lug, Terminator. Was he here yesterday? No, he's back after 27 days. Bundle is 2,300. You get the Terminator with the battle damaged. Glasses off. The Skynet Llama. The Tow Truck Surfer. The Mimetic Polyalloy Blades. And the HK Aerial Glider. Of course, you can buy them separately. 619 Jaeger Cyclone Bundle. Voidlands Exile. Rogue Scout. And of course, ooh, this is back. Captain America is back after 141 days. That's what it looks like as Lego. And the back bling and the pickaxe are the same. Hulk is back after 87 days. That's what it looks like as Lego. With the Hulk smashers. Let's just... and you've got the Hulk Buster. Let's just swing them. Yeah. And then you've got the Demolisher. And you can equip sprays with that as well. And that's back after 87 days as well. So yeah, Hawkeye, Nick Fury, Spider-Man Zero, he's back, is he? 51 days. That's what it looks like as Lego. We have the Web Slicer. Reminds me of the Arcane bundle there. Then we've got the Green Goblin back after 87 days. That's what it looks like as Lego. That's what it looks like as a regular character. Then you've got the Goblin Glider, 87 days as well. The Pumpkin PX. And that is your shop. So again, reminder, if you want a gift, put your epic name in the comments. Make sure you use my code, subscribe to the channel, have a great day, and I will see you tomorrow for the shop. Have a good one. Toodles!